Hello everyone, welcome to Agro Expedition. Today we are inside a new season that I was teaching people on our cultivating of maize. So as you guys can see, we are inside our farm of maize here. There's much grass, there's much wheat in the farm of the maize. So this morning I've come to show you the method as how to kill grass inside your maize. You know, if you have a very big and large farm like this mine, you won't be able to come and be weeding all the time or to be mulching it all the time. So the secret that you will have to do is to go and buy a selective of maize, and we'll have assistant here. This is it. I went and bought it. I've come to show you people as how we will be making the mixture. I promise you guys that I'll be giving you a video as how to spray your maize, your wheat inside your maize. So in this video, I'll be teaching you guys the mixture and how to spray your wheat in your maize so that your maize will give well. Because if you have a very big portion of maize and you won't be able to be mulching it or to be weeding it manually. So there are so many things that you guys have to be weeding now instead to preserve yourself from stress and from other hard works. So we're inside this now. So now we'll be going for the mixture, because like this, when you spray it, it's selective. Selective means it does not kill the maize, it kills but the wheat that is inside the maize. So when you spray it, you are going to make sure that you spray only on the grass that is going inside the maize. I'll show you poor guys and the selective of so many things and other things that are not selective. I'll show you poor guys in my video, in my last video. I'll show you poor guys as how to use it or as how to spray it. But for this, I'll be showing poor guys today as how to spray our grass inside our maize in such so that it should do well. So guys, as I was explaining, so now we're here to show you my mixture. I'll be showing you here my mixture as I was mixing. So when you come, this your sprayer, you come and take this your measurement. As I'll be showing you guys, this our measurement of 60 milli. So we're going to be putting 260 milli inside one tank of sprayer. So always make sure to respect my dosage when I'm giving you poor guys, and always make sure to maintain in such to have a succeeding treatment or in such to have a succeed herbicide that you herbicide your farm. So this is how it comes. We're going to be bossing it. The way I see it like this, always make sure to always look your expiring date on your any mixing that you buy. And come here. And you boss it like this. This is how it comes. As you can see, that's how it is. So now we'll be measuring. This is our measurement. Always make sure to have your measurement. This is 160 milli. So we'll be putting 120 milli inside one tank. Use it. Put number 2. Then it's okay. You go to the next prayer. Measure like that. So as how you measure your 260 milli, you put inside your one tank. You measure another 260 milli, you put inside one tank. So all together inside one tank, we'll be making 120 milli inside one tank. So now, this is strategy of spraying your farm with chemicals that it won't disturb your crops. So in the next video, I'll be showing you guys a site up. Then in the farm, site up, how far it has gone. So now we'll be looking at going to our farm. So guys, this is our farm now. So as I show you put that in your maize, that is online. So that will help you to, like, you can spray it, you can give it fertilizer, or you can mulch it to put this manure. So you will be taking online. This is our 1 acre of maize that we have cultivated, and there's too much wheat inside. So that's what we're wheating it with hand, you cannot. So we prefer like to use a method and show you for guys. As a huge guys too, you can also use it in your garden and you can also use it in your farm. So by this, you'll be going small, gently inside the each line and each furrow. Guys can notice that I'm spraying right down the crop to kill the grass. So you guys are telling that our crop is tough to grow. So that's how you guys do to use our crop to spray. What is disturbing our maize now to change color and not to be doing well is because of this grass. So that's what we come today to spray the crop for the grass. So we're going to be doing like that for the whole farm, and by next week I'm going to show you as I eating have born. So please always subscribe, like and follow for more guys. Thank you.